that was gonna be sent to me today, and I totally forgot to call UPS to tell them to hold the package, because I don't know, and I don't remember if it was in the AM or the PM that they were gonna deliver it. I tried to track it a while ago, but either I put the wrong number or it just said there was no tracking information for it. So that kind of makes me feel like they delivered it already. I don't want it to already be delivered because there's nobody there where I sent it. And this is Thanksgiving holiday weekend. I was just hoping that they would have the common sense to not deliver to a place of business in the weekend, because businesses are usually closed in the weekend, but who knows what they do. And I thought I'd just run by real quick because I'm worried that it's just sitting there. And if someone passes by, they'll pick it up and they'll be like, "What is this?" And it's not anything that they could use. It's a set of beggary. And they might like find it and be like, my fears is that a bum will find it, yeah. And then he'll like open it up and not know what they are, and then just like throw them or something. Throw them away. But I just want to run by there real quick, because they probably held on to it. I'm probably worrying for nothing. But I just want to pass by real quick. And then if it's not there, I'll just call and double check on that tracking number. So anyway, if it doesn't work out that way, if there's nothing there, then I'm probably going to skate today. So we'll see how that goes. Okay, it's not there. I'm hoping that means that it was not delivered. They held on to it. I'm hoping that nobody passed by and saw a little package and then took it. Because that would suck. Right. Yeah, I don't. I'm gonna think positive. Because surely they wouldn't make a mistake like that. I mean, it's common knowledge that businesses are closed in the weekend. So I'm not gonna trip. Maybe I'm gonna trip a little bit. I'm gonna trip a little bit. Ow! Okay, so anyway, since I'm up, I'm awake. I should make the best of it. I should try to film a skate flow. And I haven't been able to skate in a long time. But I think I can skate my dupe skates. I've been having some god-awful ankle trouble. And I don't know what it is. But it's like always irritated. And I don't know why. And because of that, I can't put wore my rollerblades, man. My brand new rollerblades that I just got like not even months ago. So that's a bummer. But I can skate my dupe skates, I'm pretty sure. So I'm just gonna do that then.